wanted to know where you stand in your relationship with God.
What's up, you people? David here. And today, I'm pretty much here to say thank you and explain why I've been gone so long, pretty much. But I just want to say thank you guys for 1,000 subscribers. Like, I really do appreciate all of that. And I haven't been posting as much because it's been super cold outside. When I take walks, it helps me clear my head and gather my thoughts and everything like that, you know? I haven't really been able to do that because it's been, like, freezing this season. Over the span of time on this channel, you guys have been with me and you guys see me go through phases of loneliness and sadness and just pretty much every single emotion you guys have seen me go through. And I want to give you guys more and more content. I've wrote down video ideas already, so I'm going to continue uploading, but right now I'm just really prioritizing my relationship and everything, and I'm trying to meet my girlfriend and all because, you know, she's really made my time easier. You know, when I thought nobody wanted me, she came around and she showed me that it is possible for me to even receive love. Ultimately, I just want to make this video to say, over the span of time, you people have continuously supported me and continuously watched and shared my videos, and I couldn't thank you enough for that. I'm still going to continue to tell the truth unapologetically, you know, and I'm still gonna do those videos, but I just want you people to know that you're not forgotten. Hopefully when it warms up outside, I could give you more videos, like, more frequently. But till then, I've already made a lot of videos. Continue to share my videos, continue to share the gospel with people, you know, continue to do your thing, because it's not really about me. Like, I didn't make this channel to be about me. Although I do talk about myself sometimes and this and that and the third, it's really about finding truth and finding unity with each other to bring each other up. I just wanted to say that I appreciate all you people out there, and that I'm thankful for you thousands of people that subscribe to me. And no matter what kind of hard times you are going through, you can always overcome. Because God doesn't give you what you can't handle. So just keep pushing, keep your faith, keep strong, and don't ever allow bitterness to consume you. If people are rude to you, if they talk about you, if they just try to break you, don't allow their bitterness to become your bitterness. But just try to keep spreading love, keep forgiving, keep showing compassion. I love you all. God bless you all. Bye.